care for the head, better throw it. I got me some seeds for the gas, I grow it. You fuck niggas owe me, your bitches gon' blow me. Pulled out the big wig and she look like you know. When I walk on the scene, yeah, they already know me. He say that he with it, then big gotta show me. G4, how you doing today? Doing gravy, little nigga. Drift flow like the 80, little nigga. I hop on the beat and I always go crazy, little nigga. I do this shit daily, little nigga. He want him a feature, you gon' have to pay me, little nigga.
Yo, what's going on, everybody, man? What's going on, everybody, man? It's your boy, Pushy Gang, No Game, back at it again with another reaction, another video. And y'all already know who we got her.
We got bro. Almost said Vaughn.
We got bro Lee.
Malik Gray, man, everywhere, anywhere, hey, man, check always. Man, Malik Gray, make sure y'all subscribe and Pushy Gang
happy
TV.
Happy foot, man. We litty too many. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. We litty too
many. No, we don't mess with 12, man. Though.
Nah, it ain't
the fourth year, nigga. Listen, man. Nah. We back though, man.
Especially with this one, man. We don't mess with 12, especially with this one, man. We got King by her, man. No. But.
Vaughn. R.I.P. That's what I was. He said, you know, we got her. I almost said, Vaughn.
R.I.P. Bro, Vaughn, man. Dead ass, man. No bully, man. This right here is something I didn't even know that dropped, man. It's number trending 27 in the music joint right now. So we had to check it out. Like, what? Vaughn dropped something?
Yeah.
Robberies?
Yeah.
What he speaking this time? Because you know he talk. You know he talk. He really talk. And he talk like in a whole entire storytelling.
I'm like,
type
what?
Of
I'm like, who? Come on, bro. Y'all know what we talking listen, about, bro.
Man. So we're going to check this one out right now, man. It's that King Vaughn Robberies official video. But yeah, I appreciate all the love and support, man. We almost up to that 500. And hey, man, y'all keep running it up. I appreciate all the love. And y'all go ahead and hit that like. Y'all go ahead and hit that subscribe. And hey, y'all keep running it up, man. I appreciate all the love and support. Let's get it right. And let's get into this.
Story.
ATL, Jacob, ATL.
See, something ain't right. What? I can feel it in the air. My left eye just twist twice. Went to the door so I know on the flow 10 day notice they finna turn off my lights. Ain't got no money, what I'm gon' do now? What I'm gon' do now? Gotta eat the supply. I ain't got no money, what I'm gon' do crap? What I'm supposed to do crap? In these streets, you would not. I got some demons in my head cause I love my opps and they constantly bother me. And I got some homies with pounds but we ain't that cool so I'm thinking about robbery. Gotta play this shit smart, it's gonna hurt they heart when they find it was me that was robbing them. Gotta catch them when it's dark, gotta run up on his car. That same one we always be riding in. I keep a stick like a violin. I got the call and jumped up like a fireman. It wasn't too hot for me finding him. I went to school with him, know where his mama live. He was playing that Lucci that summer here. I creeped up slow in that Bonneville. They call me Gresson when I'm off the pier. Ran up to this car, made him grab a wheel. Grab his neck like I'm Iron Man. Do what I say, no, you don't wanna die here. Nah. If you reach for you tweak, I'ma find here. I gotta go, don't be wasting my time here.
Oh my god, Vaughn, listen, that whole line, I was about to pause it a long time ago. But Buck got the tutu, bro.
I'm locked in, like, what are you finna do to this dude, bro? He bruh, on some different type of time.
Different type of time. And that's why I say it's always a story with a video. And like, bro, listen, man. R.I.P. Vaughn, man. Cause this type of music and videos and things like that, bro. I miss these. Glad we got to see something too.
Yeah.
Miss these.
That's
miss
crazy,
these.
Bro.
Definitely. Pussy took a man and got a rock with a pussy now.
My head cause I love my opps and they constantly bother me. And I got some homies with pounds but we ain't that cool so I'm thinking about robbery. Gotta play this shit smart, it's gonna hurt they heart when they find it was me that was robbing them. Gotta catch him when it's dark, gotta run up on his car. That same one we always be riding in. Keep a stick like a violin. I got the call and jumped up like a fireman. It wasn't too hot for me finding him. I went to school with him, know where his mama live. He was playing that Lucci that summer here. I creeped up slow in that Bonneville. They call me Gresson when I'm off the pier. Ran up to this car, made him grab a wheel. I grab his neck like I'm Iron Man. Do what I say, no, you don't wanna die here. If you reach for you tweak, I'ma find here. I gotta go, don't be wasting my time here. I grab the bag out the back.
Right. Grab his neck like a what?
Like I'm Iron Man, but if you know how Thanos did Iron Man, he grabbed it.
I'm slow in that Bonneville. They call me Gresson when I'm off the pier. Ran up to this car, made him grab a wheel. I grab his neck like I'm Iron Man. Do what I say, no, you don't wanna die in here. Nah. If you reach or you tweak, I'ma find here. I gotta go, don't be wasting my time in here. I grabbed the bag out the back, it was full of the pack of that finest exotic man. Then I let him go and got back on the road. Heard a whisper, boy, I'm gonna find your ass. Man, beat up the streets like a punching bag, I hit a lick, now I'm up 100 bands. Damn. I broke it down with my other man, seen them burst out, now they coming back again. Damn. I'm on my way to the crib and I'm gripping the wheel, gotta let my little brother in. Boom. Then I got boxed in at the light by the nigga I robbed and he hopped out a minivan. See, something ain't right, what? I can feel it in the air, my left eye just twitched twice. Went to the dope so I know on the flow 10.
Popped him with a bump shotgun at the light.
I'm going, get back on the road. Heard a whisper, boy, I'm gonna find your ass. Damn,
he said he was.
Just like a punching bag, I hit a lick. Now I'm up 100 bands. Damn. I broke it down with my other man. Seen them burst out, now they coming back again. Damn. I'm on my way to the crib and I'm gripping the wheel. Gotta let my little brother in. Boom. Then I got boxed in at the light by the nigga I robbed and he hopped out a minivan. See, something ain't right. What? I can feel it in the air. My left eye just twist twice. Went to the door so I know on the flow 10. They notice they finna turn off my lights. Ain't got no money, what I'm gonna do now? What I'm gonna do now? Gotta eat the supply. I ain't got no money, what I'm gonna do? Crap. What I'm supposed to do? Crap. In these streets, you a now. I got some demons in my head.
Damn. Why they have a bitch of fine? Damn.
Cause I love my ops and they constantly bother me. And I got some homies with pounds, but we ain't that cool, so I'm thinking about robbery. Gotta play this shit smart, it's gonna hurt they heart when they find it was me that was robbing them. Gotta catch him when it's dark, gotta run up with his car. That same one we always be riding in.
Damn. Damn. Why they gotta have a picture of Vaughn like that for real though?
It's real though, bro.
It's real though. Man. It's real though. But not the story of how it really went, but damn, it's tough though, but like. Damn, R.I.P. Vine, definitely a tough song, dude. You know what I'm saying? It's already a dub. That's why it's trending so wild, too, man. R.I.P. Vine. This, that King Von Robberies, that's tough. I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't even know what to kind of say. It's just wild. That song's tough. And then, Storytelling Love, you know I gotta add it to the thing, because I'm about to do it again.
Yeah, man, that's a crazy visual to go with that.
Wild visual to just go with. Just a
respectful
it.
Visual to give.
Wild to visual to
shed go light with. On the story he was telling in that song. What other visual
do you make? When we all they heart when they found it was me that was ain't that cool, so I'm thinking about robbery. Gotta play this shit smart, it's gonna hurt. They got some homies. I got some demons in my head because all of my ops and they constantly bother me. And I.
Like, dang. R.I.P. Vaughn. R.P. Vaughn. Tough. That's tough. R.P. Vaughn. But that's going to do it for this one right here, man. You already know, man. She boy, Push Again, No Game, man. Make sure y'all check out Bro 2 Malik Gray always on things. Go ahead and click that name on the link right there, man. Like, you already know it, man.
Everywhere.
Hey, man. Go ahead and hit that like. Like I said, go ahead and hit that like and then subscribe too down below, man. You already know I'm going to check that out, man. Hey. I'm gonna check them other videos out too. And, ooh, my fault. Y'all gonna check them other videos out too as well, man. We a little too spitty. Like I say, happy 4th of July. Y'all be safe today, man. Y'all gonna rock and everything like that. Whenever y'all see this video, man, y'all gonna be safe every single day wherever y'all is, man. Love with all the support that y'all been giving it, everything like that. Let's keep running it up to that 500, man. And keep going up, man. You already know, man. It's your boy, Push Again, No Game. Yup.
Now you see we going dumb, dumb, dumb. Now you see we going dumb, dumb, dumb. Yeah, one's too many, honey, isn't enough.